home of the Hornets.
They're like amazing.
Oh yeah.
Welcome to Caldwell.
Hey, your attention, please. At this time, we're going to direct our attention to the visitor's side and ask the Cameron Band to perform the Cameron School song. At this time, we'll direct our attention to the south end of the field. The Caldwell High School Band will play the Caldwell School song. Thank you. Here come the Hornets! Let me have your attention, please. At this time, will you please turn your attention to the south end of the field. Tonight, the flag will be raised by representatives of Caldwell VFW Post 4458. Please stand as the Caldwell High School Band will now play the national anthem. And our Caldwell Cub Scout troop is down there as well, helping raising the flag. Thank you, Scouts. We appreciate you. Caldwell will be receiving. Hewitt ended up running the ball back. There is a flag on the play. Call is against Cameron, offsides. We will take a re-kick. Haley and Hewitt are back for the Hornets. Haley kept the ball that time. Got a good little run back. The Hornets will start on the 30. First and 10. Hewitt on the ball here, gain of about one. Flag on the play. Ball was intended for Burns. Correction, the ball was intended for Haley. It was the ball player. And that looks like it'll be a Caldwell Hornet first down. That's a Lillian Sankovic income tax and bookkeeping services first down for the Caldwell Hornets. It was the ball carrier. Gain of about two and a half. Three. We'll give it three. Bouncers pass to Ailey. And Ailey got a good run after the pass. There'll be another Caldwell Hornet first down, sponsored by Lillian Sankovic Income Tax and Bookkeeping Services of Caldwell. Again, the ball carrier. Second down. Second and seven. Hewitt battling his way forward. Pass is incomplete, but there is a flag on the play. Flag on the play. Offsides against the Yeoman. The first down for the Hornets. Haley was the ball carrier, but there is a flag in the backfield. Against the Hornets. Drake was the first one to reach the ball carrier and stop Hewitt on that run. It'll be second down. Thank you. Pass was intended for Burns. Third down. We have a couple flags, two flags on the play. Hornets fourth down. Here we go. Second and seven for Cameron. Sanchez, touchdown, Cameron. Point after is good. Haley was the ball carrier. Good size run back. Your first down for Caldwell Hornets. Flag on the play. Five-yard penalty against the Hornets. Foster to Burns, complete. Gain of about 6 yards. We have a player down the field. Player down. Here we go, second down. Haley spins his way for a gain of about 2 yards. Third down and 5 to go for the Hornets. Hewitt for a little run there, gain of about a yard. Gain of two, be fourth and three for Caldwell. Hewitt right up the middle for a Caldwell Hornet first down. It's a Lillian Sankovic Income Tax and Bookkeeping Services Caldwell Hornet first down. Good, up the middle for a big run. Second and four for your Hornets. Hewitt, the ball carrier, tackled by Barbo. Third down, a gain of about one. Johnson slowed him down, but he still got another gain out of it. Hewitt was your ball carrier, and that got us a first down. It's another Lillian Sankovic first down for the Caldwell Hornets. Pass was intended for Burns, incomplete. Reverse to Granados for the big gain. Another Caldwell Hornet first down, sponsored by Lillian Sankovic Bookkeeping Services and Income Tax. Another Caldwell Hornet first down. Hewitt, right there at the first down marker, almost there. Another great run by Hewitt. Second. Hewitt was your ball carrier. Barber was the first to be on the tackle for Cameron. Johnson on the tackle for Cameron. Hewitt was a little bit short. It's fourth down. John Torres denied Hewitt the extra foot. The ball will be turned over on downs. Connor Lee slowed the play down. Second down for Cameron. Sanchez, the ball carrier. Braxton Smith pushed number two out, but not before a first down. Cameron will have a first down on their 30. 31. Cameron will start on their 31. First and 10. Pass to Hemphill. Hemphill is complete. Burns kept on moving, but there are flags in the play, and we have a player down. Player down. Multiple flags in the play. Both with the interception and the sequential touchdown. Going after is good. The end of the first quarter. How about those cheerleaders? Just give them a big round of applause. Ball went out of bounds. Be first and 10 for your Caldwell Hornets. And this is a great time to announce our 21-22 varsity cheerleaders. Grab your attention right in front of the field there. Marina Brinkman. Keisha Denson, Katie Hartman, Grace Hale, Tracy, Tess Homer, Macy Narro, Allie Bowers, Taylor Butters, Ryan Ferguson, Faith Vance, Caitlin Faust. And Honey and Hank. A few of them are at the fair. Trinity and Carly are managers. Thank you. And Miss Novoside's a coach. Thank you all very much. Third down for your Hornets. Damien Salmon for the Yeoman on the tackle. Loss of yard for the Hornets. Fourth down. Put Cameron way in the back. Guzman tried to return it. Cameron will start on the 17-yard line. First and 10. Casey Goosby is the runner for Cameron. Touchdown. Point after, no good. Hornets will start on the 30. Hewitt was your ball carrier. Got a yard gain. Second down, Hornets. Tackle made by Tittle. Thank you. Ailey kept the ball. Got to get a little run back there. It'll be first down for your Caldwell Hornets. Ball's going to start on about the 29. Hugh was your ball carrier. Barber Solomon on the tackle. Ailey lost on the play. Third down. Pass complete to Ivan Granados. Gain of about 5, we fourth down and 3. Timeout Hornets. Officials timeout, excuse me, correction, officials timeout. Fourth down for the Hornets. Interception by Drake. Interception was by Drake. There was a fumble on the play, and the Hornets recovered. First and 10 on the 4. Now Hornets call timeout. units of all care. Gain of about 2. Hewitt was the ball carrier, and he earned a first down. That's a Lillian Sankovic Income Tax Services and Bookkeeping. First down for your Caldwell Hornets. He would gain 2 yards in the play, 2nd and 8. Ailey for 2 yard gain, be 3rd down, short 5. It was your ball carrier. Pretty good run. Another good run for a first down. It'll be a Lillian Sankovic Income Tax and Bookkeeping Services first down for your Caldwell Hornets. The ball's about 25. Pass intended for Granados, incomplete, he's 2nd down. Hempfield on the incomplete, on the interception. Here's a flag on the play. Roughing the passer was called against Cameron. It's a 15-yard penalty. It'll be a 1st down for Caldwell. Yeah. It's another Lillian Sankovic 1st down for your Caldwell Hornets. The ball is on the 46-yard line, 31-yard line. Incomplete pass. There's a flag on the play. Hewitt had a good run. Penalties against Cameron. Unsportsmanlike conduct against Cameron. It'll be another first down for Caldwell. First down on the 39-yard line. There's a flag on the play. And there's a player down. Holding against the Hornets. Hewitt ran into Solomon in the backfield. Official timeout on the field. Incomplete pass. For the ball carrier. Good little game, but still fourth down. False start against the Hornets. Peeper on that tackle, pass is complete, but got very didn't get far, but the Peeper getting to the tackle. Second and four for Cameron, three. Morris on the tackle for Caldwell. Don't forget the Knights of Columbus game ball will be given out in just a few minutes. Get your blue tickets out. We'll call that number as soon as the half arrives. Sanchez on the carry for Cameron. First and Ailey on the tackle for the Hornets. First down, Cameron. Sanchez received the ball. Another first down for Cameron. The first and 10 for the Yeoman on the 30-yard line. Incomplete. Here's a flag on the play. Shot clock called against Cameron. Second and 20 for Cameron. Pass is complete to Hemphill. Touchdown, Cameron. Nunez's run is good for two. There is a flag on the play. Flag was against Caldwell, so point after count. There's 1 second remaining on the clock. Got two great bands coming up here. The Don't forget the concession stand, sponsored by our band boosters. And that's the end of the first half. Blue ticket for the game ball. Game ball is sponsored by Knights of Columbus Caldwell Chapter. Blue ticket is 571. 571, 174. Last three digits are 174. If you're holding 571, 174, come to the press box and I'll give you a game ball sponsored by the Knights of Columbus Caldwell Chapter.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Cameron Independent School District proudly presents the CHO High School Marching Yeoman Band. Drum majors for the band are Emily Seltoker and Jordan Lopez. Soloists for tonight's performance are Kaylee Carmona and Avery Balboa. The O Band will be performing its 2021 marching production, A Time for Us, arranged by Luke McMillan and Paul Haso. Ladies and gentlemen, the CHO High School Marching Band. This week's section of the week is the French Horns. The O Band is under direction of John Schreiber, Alyssa Brown, Sarah English, and Larry Ballard. The O Band is a five-time UIL State Marching Band finalist and has received 11 consecutive UIL sweepstakes awards. The O Band would like to thank Cameron Independent School District, administration, faculty, band boosters, and our community for all the support. Once again, let's give another round of applause to that CHO High Band.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Hornet Halftime Show featuring the Caldwell Honeybee Dance Team and the Caldwell High School Marching Band. We begin our show tonight with the Caldwell Honeybee Dance Team. Honeybee officers are Social Officer Nareda Arona, Social Officer Kylie Schneider, Lieutenant Josiah Mercado, Lieutenant Abigail Easterling, First Lieutenant Zaria Wilson, and Captain Whitney Hodges. Honeybee of the Week is Manager Melissa Castillo. The Honeybees will perform an exciting kick routine to Confident. And now, the award-winning, show-stopping, high-kicking Caldwell High School Honeybee Dance Team.
Thank you.
For our finale tonight, we present the OPS State Finalist Pride of Caldwell Hornet Marching Band. We would like to thank our sponsors, Citizen State Bank, Pizza Hut, BB Catering, CNH Construction, Sonic, Mas Fajitas, Bonio Farms, and Total Opposites. Tonight, the band will perform a portion of their 2021 contest show, New World Minutes to Midnight, featuring music from Dvorak Symphony No. 9, New World. Band members of the week are Diego Leyva and Dulce Medina. Section of the week is the tenor saxophones. Drum majors, Sierra Zamora, Quade Anderson, and Barrett Yates. Is your band ready? Sit back and enjoy the Pride of Caldwell, the Caldwell High School Marching Band. Everybody up on your feet and join us in the Hornet fight song. The CHS band staff, thank you for your support. The Caldwell Band is under the direction of Cody Knott and Rachel Hall. Drumline Tech is Emmanuel Hernandez. The CHS band program is a KHS America Academic Alliance sponsored school and a 2021 Support Music Merit Award winner. The CHS Honeybees are under the direction of Kara Manti. Have a great second half of the game and let's go Hornets!
Here come your Hornets! Hey, fans, I want to announce the cheerleaders again. I think some of them have gotten back from the fair, and so we want to get everybody's recognition. This is our 21-22 varsity cheerleaders. Coach Tammy Novoside, managers are Trinity and Carly. Thank you so much for your work. Here are they are. Marina Brinkman, Daisha Denson, Katie Hartman, Gracie Hale, Tess Holmeyer, Macy Nile, probably the only one not here. She is our queen. Congratulations to Macy. Gracie Stiffelmeyer. Allie Bowers. Taylor Butters. Ryan Ferguson. Faith Van. Caitlin Faust. And Honey and Hank. That one's Honey. I know because of the skirt. There you go. Thank you, ladies. You keep us cheered. Thank you. Brenham is the carrier for Cameron. They'll earn the first down. Ball's on the 38, first and 10. Usually the ball carrier. Peeper on the tackle for the Hornets. First on the tackle for the Hornets. Rockdale scores. Here's some scores from around the area. Rockdale 28, McGregor 0 in the third. Lorena 14, Little River Academy 3. Hempstead 0, Rice Consolidated 14. Madisonville and Livingston are all tied up at 14. Navarro over Giddings in the third, 14-3. Navasota and Yoakum are battling it out. Yoakum's 21, Navasota 20. Brian was your ball carrier again. Pushed out of bounds by Peeper. Want to remind you there's free internet here in the stadium sponsored by ZocNet. ZocNet has free internet. You all be able to put that on your phones. Keep up the scores. Push in the back is the call. Loss of yard. touchdown scored before the Swarm could get there. Point after is good. Milano's on top of Somerville. Thorndale beat Moody 48-0. Burns on the ball carrier. Hornets will start just shy of the 20, or right at the 20. Be first and 10 for your Caldwell Hornets. Pass complete to Burns. Thank you. Garza slowed him down, and then the swarm attacked him. Good size loss of yard. Cameron will be starting right around that 30 somewhere. Gilman will start on the 35, first and 10 for Cameron. Ball go back 5 yards, be first down. Morris slowed down the runner and Paper finished him off. Second down for Cameron. Green on the tackle for the Hornets. First down for Cameron. Peeper and Ailey on the tackle for the Hornets. Was a flag on the play, apparently. And we're going to go back 10 yards. Cameron will be first and 20. Paper on the tackle, but there is a flag on the play. face mask is the call against the Hornets. First down for Cameron on the 28. Green on the stop. Burgos on that tackle. Lee on the tackle for the Hornets, Connor Lee. Fourth down for the Yeomen. Ball is complete to Sanchez for a touchdown. Thank you. kick went out of bounds. Granados is your ball carrier. Seven-yard gain on the play. Second down, Hornets. Keeper of the ball carrier. Gain of two, be third and one for the Hornets. Keeper made the extra yard, and it's a first down. It's a Lillian Sankovic Income Tax Services and Bookkeeping first down for your Caldwell Hornets. Pass complete to Ailey was good. Five-yard gain for your Hornets. It's second and five. Keeper, ball carrier, big. Lillian Sangerbeck, Income Tax Services and Bookkeeping. First down for your Caldwell Hornets. First and 10 on the 50, on the 45. Thank you. Peeper to the ball carrier. Pushes way for 2 yards. The second and 8 for the Hornets. Burns received the ball, got an extra few yards out of it, and enough for a Caldwell Hornet first down. Sponsored by Lillian Sankovic Income Tax and Bookkeeping Services of Caldwell. Thank you, Ms. Sankovic, for your support of Caldwell Athletic Boosters. Peeper cut his way up again for another good yardage. Six-yard gain. Peeper again got a yard out of it. Ball's on the 25. It's third down. Caldwell. Granados, the ball carrier for the Hornets. He ran far enough to get another Lillian Sankovic Income Tax and Bookkeeping Services first down for your Caldwell Hornets. It's first and 10 at the 20. Intended for Burns. Ailey's the ball carrier. Third down, 4 yards to go for your Hornets. Timeout, Caldwell. Keeper pushing his way down the field. It's fourth down and three to go for your Hornets. Caldwell will turn over on downs and be first and 10 for Cameron. Drake is quarterbacking now for the Yeoman. Peeper on the tackle for the Hornets, and Garza was there as well. Second down. Keeper is everywhere. He saved that big run as well, but not before Cameron gets a first down. Thank you. We have a flag in the play. Sanchez, the ball carrier for the Yeomen. Holding the call against the Yeomen. Wilcox's run good for a touchdown for Cameron. The kick is good. Here's some near final and final scores for you. Somerville 35 over Milano 13, still in the fourth. There's a final in Snook. Iola 7, Snook 6. Thorndale over Moody 55-0. Franklin on top of Lexington in the third 35-12. Belleville 56, West Columbia 6 at the final. Fumble turns over the ball, be first and 10 for Cameron on their 14. Solomon was the ball carrier. Green on the tackle for the Hornets. Gosh on the tackle for Caldwell. Folks, when you leave tonight, make sure you pick up all your trash and put it in the canisters on the way out. We appreciate it. Swarm of Hornets on that tackle. Led by Hurst. It'll be fourth and about two. Cameron. Break on the touchdown. Correction, Solomon. Solomon on the touchdown for Cameron. Thank you. Haley is a ball keep, ball runner. Flag on the play. Laramie Keeper, ball carrier for the Hornets, out of bounds. And it's a first down, another Lillian Sankovic Tax and Bookkeeping Services first down for your Caldwell Hornets. Y'all have a safe trip home. We'll see you at the fair tomorrow.